In this video, we have to find how many 4-digit numbers are there with the property that it is a square and the number obtained by increasing on the digits by 1 is also a square. So any 4-digit number, suppose A, B, C, D, it is a 4-digit number. If it is equal to m square, then a plus 1, b plus 1, c plus 1, d plus 1, it is also a 4-digit number. It must be equal to n square, where m, n, these are any positive integer. For example, if 2304, it is m square, then 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 0 plus 1 is 1, and 4 plus 1 is 5. It must be equal to n square. And if we subtract m square from n square, n square minus m square, then it will be equal to 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 minus 0 is 1, 4 minus 3 is 1, and 3 minus 2 is 1. That means n square minus m square will be equal to 1, 1, 1, 1 for any value a, b, c, d. And n square minus m square is n plus m times n minus m is equal to 1, 1, 1, 1. And 1, 1, 1, 1, it is 11 times 101, and 101 is prime number. That means 1111, it can be written as a product of two integers in two different ways. 1 times 1111 and 11 times 101. And of course, n plus m will be greater than or equal to n minus m. So case 1, if n plus m is equal to 1111 and n minus m is equal to 1. And case 2, if n plus m is equal to 101 and n minus m is equal to 11. And here, if we add both equations, then m will get cancelled and we will get 2n is equal to 1112. So n will be equal to 1112 by 2 will be 5, 5, 6. And we have n minus m is equal to 1. That means m will be equal to 555. And here, if we add both equations, then 2n will be equal to 112, and n will be equal to 56 and n minus m is equal to 11. So m will be equal to n minus 11. So m is equal to 45. And note that a, b, c, d, it is equal to m square. And a plus 1, b plus 1, c plus 1, d plus 1, it is equal to n square. That means m square and n square, these are 4 digit numbers. And here m square will be equal to 555 square and n square will be equal to 556 square, and these are not 4 digit number. And here m square is equal to 45 square and it is 2025, and n square is equal to 56 square, that is 3136, and these are 4 digit numbers. So m will be equal to 45 and n will be equal to 56. That means number of solution is 1.